The labyrinthine path before Phoenix seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way.
Guess we now know where Kago goes to die.
Yes.
As Phoenix traveled through the underworld, her thoughts turned toward her mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed?
Ford, a huge monster appears! It's ginormous, but Phoenix just laughed.
No!
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything she had prayed for to take her mind off her worries. It was a gift from Olympus she would treasure forever, deep within her vulnerable, yet ever-expanding
heart. Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
This was Aeolus' jar. I thought it would be a jar with the God of Winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind. That's impossible.